process, but it didn't tear, and I got it unwound, and now I'm going to put it back in the egg, and when it's ready to come out, we'll all be good.